What is up, you guys? I'm Charmx. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Amazing Gumball Funny Moments 8 by Amazing World of Gumball Moments. Now I've been doing all of these try to laugh challenges. I'm gonna be doing this one as a try to laugh challenge as well. And I've beaten a lot of them, but I have failed a couple. So hopefully I beat this challenge. I don't know how many I've beaten in a row at this point because I'm so bad, my memory. Anyway. With that being said, hopefully this is going to be quite funny. The original link's in the description. Without any further ado, let's begin.
So you're saying I should make some grand gesture to remind her of happier times?
Are you doing that thing where you just hear what you want to hear?
You're right. Make her remember all the fun we've had.
No, Gumball.
Oh, what's that? Doing it in a clever way with a treasure hunt?
No, listen.
It's a bit out of the box, but I like it.
Gumball,
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Gumball!
I have no idea what that means.
Special delivery! But tell your boyfriend to use a stamp next time!
Someone has anger problems.
Go on a quest and follow these clues to find the thing you must not lose. Because it would seem that you forgot a precious thing that can't be bought. There's no reason for this poem to feature a mountain apart from the fact it rhymes with fountain. Brackets, go to the mall fountain.
That would be so terrifying. Oh my goodness. Could you imagine that? Just going to the mall and you don't know what you're looking for, really. All of a sudden, everyone just drops down on the ground and starts chanting stuff to you. That would be freaking I'd run out. I'd be like, forget it. No, I don't care. Screw the treasure hunt or whatever.
Do you know my name? What's going on?
The first time I saw you in this mall, I only had eyes for you. This is how my heart felt.
Huh? Your next clue is at the bus stop.
Okay, can anyone explain what he's going
now
on?
Now all I have to do is send this video to some attention on to do flash mobs.
Is that
a booger or a piece of brain? Better put it back.
What the?
Is the camera
still on?
Gumball. Okay, Clayton, let's try a little exercise. We're gonna get all the lies out of you. Just give it all to the trash can. It's like Ralphing. You'll feel better once you get it all out of your system.
I don't think that's big enough for all my lies.
And there's holes in that basket. It's gonna leak everywhere.
Dude, it's Simbaholic.
Huh?
You put your
Simbaholic? Do you mean symbolic?
Lie in the basket, okay? And it makes you feel better. Okay, whatever, just go for it.
My dad spent 30 years in jail for a crime he didn't commit. Now he's an avenging superhero.
My mom. I don't think you understood.
I didn't go to the moon on Apollo 11 because I had chicken pox that day. I was friends with my dad from Walmart.
I didn't go to the moon on Apollo 11 because I had chicken pox that day. What?
Significant purely in terms of what is being represented or implied.
Oh, you meant symbolic.
Yes!
Exactly.
Mr. Robinson. Mr. Robinson. Mr. Robinson.
Yes, we can.
Mr. Robinson.
We can end this conversation. Yes.
Mr. Robinson.
I'll see you as soon as you stop your yapping. No.
Mr. Robinson.
What?
Do you want your goodbye present now?
Does your present involve you leaving?
Kinda, I guess.
What is this?
This song's a parting gift to you.
Like we've seen people in movies do.
They're not great movies, sure.
Yeah, they don't have the best singing voice.
That's true, but we'll see this through. I guess it's time for you to leave.
But there's one thing you need to know. We'll never
and when you sleep, near or far, you must
I really love the animations for The Amazing World of Gumball. Like, the way it's done. How, you know, it's, some of it's 3D, some of it's 2D, and they, it, like, they're integrated together. I love it. I think it's really cool how it's done. Anyway, I hope you guys like this. I did, but I did not laugh. I almost laughed, I think a bunch of twice I was going to laugh, but I held it. But I did not laugh, which is really good, because I'm getting my winning streak back. However, I don't know how many I've won in a row. But nonetheless, I hope you like this. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up, possibly share a friend. If you do, subscribe to the family. On that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Boop!